from the start of this game, just pounding the zone with a high 90s fastball. It almost looks like he's gotten stronger as the game's gone on.
And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. So now here is Jackie Robinson. He grounded out last time up. Steve Finley will be summoned now to be the pinch runner.
Attention, please. He's running at first base.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Tried to hold up there, but the appeal goes down to Rusty Valentine at first, and Rusty ain't convinced, so that's strike one. He's set. The 0-1. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And he is out at second. Rob Dibble will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. Kyle Seager is going to come on and pinch hit here, and this is an important at bat, leading things off in the ninth in a tie ball game. He's ready. Here's the first pitch. As he lifts it in the air to right field. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away. And now here is Alfonso Soriano. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Ball and two strikes now.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat and get that foot down. He's awfully tardy right now.
And did he hold up in time? A look down, and no, he went around. It's strike three.
The bat.
Next, here is Ronald Acuna. Three at-bats for him in this one, all ending with him going down on strikes. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Good slider there, and he gets ahead. Ahead of him, nothing and one.
He knows full well he's sitting on a hat trick right here. All he's trying to do is avoid the golden sombrero.
Fouled away. Two out, nobody on. And he strikes him out on a good pitch. Jose LeClerc comes on to work on the mound, hoping to send this. Going into extra innings. From the stretch. Set to deliver the 0-1. Did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. And it's fouled away. Here's another 2-2. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
That pitch was way down on 2-2, but give the hitter some credit there. Sometimes with two strikes, you're more apt to expand the strike zone, but he didn't and held off on that one that wasn't even close.
That brings up Wander Franco. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. That ball is absolutely crushed.
King Kong ain't got nothing on Wander Franco. King Kong ain't got nothing on Wander Franco. Send me the World Series, baby. Let's go!